Compare the given numbers using less than, greater than, or equals. First, we have negative 1 half and negative 3 fourths. Let's plot these values on the number line to do the comparison. Both values are between 0 and negative 1. And because 0 is greater than negative 1, let's label the right side 0 and the left side negative 1. And now because we have negative 1 half and negative 3 fourths, let's break the interval from 0 to negative 1 into 4 equal parts, so we can count by 1 fourth. Starting at 0 and moving left, we have negative 1 fourth, negative 2 fourths, which is equal to negative 1 half, negative 3 fourths, and then finally negative 1. And now let's plot the two values. We have negative 1 half, and we have negative 3 fourths. When comparing numbers on the number line, the number on the left is always less than the number on the right, or we can say the number on the right is always greater than the number on the left. Because we're given the values in the order of negative 1 half and negative 3 fourths, because negative 1 half is to the right of negative 3 fourths, we now know negative 1 half is greater than negative 3 fourths. But I think it's also important to recognize we can state an equivalent inequality as negative 3 fourths is less than negative 1 half, because negative 3 fourths is to the left of negative 1 half. Notice for both inequalities, inequality symbol points toward negative 3 fourths and opens toward negative 1 half. Next, we have negative 2 and a half and negative 2 and 1 fourth. And again, let's plot these on the number line. Both values are between negative 2 and negative 3. Negative 2 is greater than negative 3, indicating negative 2 is on the right and negative 3 is on the left. And again, let's break the interval from negative 2 to negative 3 into 4 equally sized parts. And now we can count by 1 fourths from negative 2 to negative 3. We have negative 2 and 1 fourth, negative 2 and 2 fourths, which simplifies to negative 2 and 1 half, and then we have negative 2 and 3 fourths, and then negative 3. And now let's plot the two values. We have negative 2 and a half and negative 2 and 1 fourth. Because negative 2 and a half is to the left of negative 2 and 1 fourth, we now know negative 2 and a half is less than negative 2 and 1 fourth. Or as an equivalent inequality, because negative 2 and 1 fourth is to the right of negative 2 and a half, we can say negative 2 and 1 fourth is greater than negative 2 and 1 half. I hope you found this helpful.